You, Nora?
Maybe if you posted more guards, Abby would still be in herself.
Where the fuck was Abby here?
I'm not stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Thank you.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking...
Chester! Somebody, please!
Nora! You can't escape this!
Go.
Contact! Where'd you go? Now what? Where's Abby?
Your breathing's worse. You're her.
You Firefly?
There are no Fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
Me. Polly. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Arms up. I made her talk. Left a lot of stuff behind. be something. Why'd you all leave? What is this?
Most people have left already. I don't know which group I'm gonna join. I was one of the ones that wanted to go after the smuggler and the girl. They said, even if we found her or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference. only person who could develop a vaccine is dead. But by some miracle, found someone else that's immune. It made no difference. Because the only person...
Ellie! Running off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is. Joel.
Making a vaccine. Would have killed you. So I stopped them.
Oh my God. Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.
Dina? Jesse? The war, the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite. Dina? Jesse? Where are those two?
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
Why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. But I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you. Screw it. Let's get Tommy. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
Yeah.
Hi. Hey, babe.
I need you to lock the door for us.
Let's do it.
Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. How does anyone stay dry in this city? Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dean?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. That's what you're...
I wasn't.
This aquarium a wolf base?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some... fireflies. No, former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
Damn. That change anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something. When we find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good.
Shit. Locked.
Think we can cut through that convention center?
Let's try it.
like we're here.
Jammed?
Yeah.
Okay. Not happening.
Told you.
It's just checking.
You ever worry they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson after something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah. How long has Dina been this day?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl.
Hey, give me a hand.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy?
Listen, I'm sure
She'll tell you about it when she...
going down today. All the units are being rounded up.
Who did you hear it from?
Top man himself. We make sure this area is clear, wait for the other units. Make sure the fight is done.
So, last time...
It won't be like last time.
I'm nervous.
We're all nervous.
They have the whole coast covered. They're gonna shoot us out of the goddamn water.
Hey, have faith.
You sound like them.
Don't act like there's a choice, man. Think of what'll happen if we succeed.
Slashers! Bring them down!
Dropped him!
That'll do it. These wolves, man. So trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about. Seraphons or something. Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
Thank you.
Okay, now what?
What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
A gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
You were born in the wrong time, man. I'm out of ideas.
You could try that. What were you saying before about Dina? You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.